My mother needed something from the health center, and I went over, and she was kind of upset about it. And what the hell? She said, "Nat, you guys can go to whatever, and I don't need you guys. I don't need your support, and get out." She threw me out, and I walked out, and I started crying. I couldn't stop crying. You know, my mother, she never threw me out or never yelled at me. I was so hurt. Come to the health center, I couldn't stop crying, and they say, "Nat, it's not her. It's the cancer, the sickness. You got to realize that when a person is sick, they get frustrated, so they want to express their feelings too, but they get mad at their loved ones." So I kept crying, and I felt better after. I said, "Okay, I'll give it time." So after work, I went back to my mom's. It was like nothing happened. I said, "My God!" And later she said, "Sorry, I acted up." But you know, after thinking about that, I said, "Yeah, it's true. It's the cancer that makes people upset, and I never realized that part. No one ever told me." So when my cousin was dying from cancer, I was talking to her daughter. She's a few years younger than me, and I explained to her. I said, "They won't tell you this, the nurses, but there'll be a time your mother will be upset with you or snap at someone. I just want you to realize it's not her, it's the cancer. It happened to me, and I cried, I said. I never felt so bad in my life. I said, my mother never scolded me or threw me out of her house. But when that happens to you, remember this, it's not her, it's the cancer, the sickness."